Medical English for Doctors and Nurses, Lesson 2, Vocabulary Practice. How good is your medical terminology in English? This quiz helps you practice using medical terms in English. If you are unsure of anything, be sure to come back to it at the end of the quiz. Quiz. Which sentence, A or B, matches the center word or phrase? Febrile seizure. A. A seizure that epileptic patients experience. B. A feverish convulsive seizure in young children. The correct answer is B. A feverish convulsive seizure in young children. Atypical condition. A. Does not fit in the group for the condition. B. Fits in the group for the condition. The correct answer is A. Does not fit in the group for the condition. Aspirate fluid. A. Drawing fluid into the body by sucking. B. To cough or spit fluid from the body. The correct answer is A. Drawing fluid into the body by sucking. Dementia. A. Damage to the occipital lobe. B. A condition characterized by loss of memory. The correct answer is B. A condition characterized by loss of memory. Nausea. A. The feeling that comes before vomiting. B. A respiratory disorder characterized by wheezing. The correct answer is A. The feeling that comes before vomiting. Intercostal space. A. The space between rib bones. B. The space within the lungs. The correct answer is A. The space between rib bones. Otolaryngology. A. Specializing in ears, nose, and throat treatments. B. Specializing in the study of treatment of tumors. The correct answer is A. Specializing in ears, nose, and throat treatments. Acuity. A. Neurological disorder affecting vision. B. Visual ability to see fine detail. The correct answer is B. Visual ability to see fine detail. Sebaceous glands. A. Glands that cause the skin to sweat. B. Glands that supply the skin with oily substance. The correct answer is B. Glands that supply the skin with oily substance. Chronic. A. Lasting a long time or constantly recurring. B. Requiring little medical attention. The correct answer is A. Lasting a long time or constantly recurring. Absence seizure. A. A trance-like state where a person does not respond and is unaware of surroundings. B. When a patient is not able to make appointments. The correct answer is A. A trance-like state where a person does not respond and is unaware of surroundings. Amnesia. A. To recall events that were once forgotten. B. A partial or total loss of memory. The correct answer is B. A partial or total loss of memory. Plasma. A. The fluid in which blood cells are suspended. B. The name given for white blood cells. The correct answer is A. The fluid in which blood cells are suspended. Amblyopia. A. Eyes not seeing together. B. An allergic reaction to cats. The correct answer is A. Eyes not seeing together. Well, I hope this quiz was helpful to you, and I hope you did well. If it was difficult, you can always go over it again. And do subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you next time.